Are you planning for a 2 or 3 days refreshment tour, far away from the hustle and bustle of the jungle of concrete, especially after these tough days will gone? Let's have a virtual tour of Madhupur with me, the sweetest part of Jharkhand. Madhupur is a small town located in Deoghar district of Jharkhand. The name is originated from famous honey that was collected from the jungle area here. It is around 296 km away from Howrah railway station and 233 km from Ranchi, capital of Jharkhand. You can reach here by train or by road from Kolkata. Train will take almost 4 hours and by car it will take 5.5 hours. Tourists in old days came here for health benefits due to its pure and pollution-free ambience. This serene atmosphere still persists here. Madhupur is blessed with numerous rivers, hills, falls, dams, and dense forest. Let's explore the virgin beauty of Madhupur and its surroundings. On the first day of our journey, we will cover 3 spots: Usri Falls, Khandoli and Budhai. Hiring a car from Madhupur, we started our journey early in the morning for Usri. The road towards Giridi was truly awesome and it will take 1 hour to reach Usri Falls. Two sides of the road towards Usri was full of vibrant greenery and dense forest. Usri Falls is located in Giridi district about 50 km away from Madhupur. The first view of the beautiful falls just made me spellbound. Usri is a tributary of Barakar River, flows down a steep gorge. The character of the riverbed changes after passing through the falls. The lower portion is mostly flat and slightly undulating. The name Usri means beautiful source. It is truly magnificent. The beauty of Usri River is mentioned several times in the writings of Rabindranath Tagore and Satyajit Ray. In the winter season, this area is fully crowded by picnic parties. After this, we move to our next destination, Khandoli. Oh, sorry, I forgot. Don't forget to have your lunch at Giridi before going to the next attraction, because there is no other place to have a good lunch in the midway. Our next destination is Khandoli Dam. It is located about 10 km northeast of Giridi town on the way of Giridi to Madhupur main road. Khandoli has been developed as a main tourist attraction spot of Giridi district. The number of tourists increases in the winter months for migratory bird watching on the lake. The Khandoli Hill has a typical saddle-like shape made with granite rocks. The nearby reservoir that is Khandoli Dam provides water supply to the Giridi township. Khandoli is also popular for aerial mountaineering, water sports, boating and different adventures. Due to pandemic situation nowadays, everything is temporarily closed. An amusement park is also built near the lake, which offers joyrides in toy train for children. A watchtower and 600 feet high hillock offers spectacular view of the Khandoli site. Now, if you felt very fatigued after climbing the Khandoli hill, there is a beautiful place for relaxing named Budhai, 8 km far from the main road while returning back to Madhupur. Budhai is named after Budheshwari cave temple. It is situated on the bank of the beautiful Patro River. It is perfect place to be calm and quiet and enjoy the spectacular beauty of the nature. It is perfect place for meditation and discovering yourself in new surroundings. On the top of the volcanic hill, you can have the panoramic view of rural Jharkhand, distant horizon, helical flow of river and vibrant green paddy fields. There are also several natural caves behind the temple. We waited here till afternoon to experience the mind-blowing view of sundown from the hilltop and then return back to Madhupur. So this is my story about first day of Madhupur journey. If you wish to experience the virgin beauty of Madhupur, Madhupur welcomes you with its all natural treasures with stretching hands.